Let me show you how to create Hoodie Mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, select your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the hoodie to select it. Click on the group icon. Then create a layer mask. Name the group layer, Design. Click on the adjustment layer and create a gradient. Click the gradient bar. Open the Basics folder and choose Black and White preset. Click the lower left stop. Click the color box. And type in 2, E, 6, A, 4, and 8. Click the lower right stop. Click the color box again. And type in 5, 4, 9, 2, 6, and D. Double-click on this and rename it Hoodie Color. Select the group layer. And change the blend mode from normal to linear burn. Now make a new layer. And rename it Text Shape. Select your lasso tool from the toolbar. And draw a selection on the hoodie just like that. Click the foreground color. And choose white. Press Alt-Delete on your keyboard to fill the selection with white. To remove selection, go to Select. And deselect. Right-click and convert to Smart Object. Go to Filter. Blur. And Gaussian Blur. Make the radius 1.5 pixels. Select your text tool from the toolbar. The font, I'm using the Wingstone. And the font style, regular. And the font size, 120. Click on your document and type out your text. Select your Move tool from the toolbar. And drag your text to a position you like. Right-click on the text layer. And convert to Smart Object. Go back to Filter. Blur. And Gaussian Blur. Increase the radius to 2 pixels. Select the hoodie color layer. Press Ctrl-J to duplicate. Drag the copy and drop it above text layer. Name the layer copy, Text Color. Then right-click and create clipping mask. Select Text Shape layer. Press Ctrl-T to free transform. Adjust the size, angle, and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Click on the adjustment layer and create the solid color. In the color picker, choose white. Double-click on this and rename it Highlights. Then drag it and drop above group layer. Then right-click and create clipping mask. Change the blend mode of this layer from normal to soft light. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Now hold the Alt key to split black slider of the underlying layer. Click OK once you're satisfied. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.